Hey everyone, welcome to episode 22 of my Hot Wheels Velocity X Adventure Mode All Car series. In the last episode, we used the Lakester. That was a pretty decent car to use. And my little brother, my second brother, was in here last episode as well. Just to make the last episode a little more entertaining. Anyways, he's not in here right now, so it's just gonna be me this time. Alright, in this episode, we're using our next car, the Hypaliner. And to mount this car, complete mission 7. Which is gonna be interesting, because we'll see this car in that mission. It's 8% armor, 40% stunt, 45% speed, and, I'm sorry, 46% speed, and 50% grip. So, yeah, it's probably one of the best cars to use. And we got 40 stunt, so stunt's okay, and grip is alright as well. Just the thing is, the speed's not so good. So these are jet boosters. And this car has a lot of armor, so we're just gonna. So we're just gonna have to. This episode, we're just gonna be charging into the cars in this episode. So here we go. And let's boost. Oh my gosh. Let's don't lean on the wall. And if this car can go up to 170 miles an hour. Alright. This car. Oh wow, man. Epically missed them. Okay. Alright. Ow. There we go. Go this way, since we're over there. All right. And there we go. Alright. Mission 2. With the Hypaliner. Be interesting. Well, most interesting one will be the mission. Doing this would be completing mission 7 with this car. Since you're protecting it in that mission. We're driving that. It's supposed to be 2 Hypaliners. Okay. And I do want to say one thing. Some of you like PvZ Heroes. If you do, you may notice that I haven't uploaded one of those videos about a few weeks. Reason why I haven't uploaded since the beginning of this past month, and I just finally uploaded one this this past Wednesday. Because, I was having some technical difficulties uploading those. I don't know why they weren't uploading for whatever reason the past few Wednesdays. I did record them. They're on TikTok. That's why I always... I always upload TikTok first and then I upload them on YouTube afterwards. But for whatever reason, the past few Wednesdays, the video I want to upload on YouTube for whatever reason. I don't know why, it just didn't, but until this one time, it finally worked. I seriously don't want no why. But here you go. I have one on YouTube for a lot of you that doesn't have TikTok yet, or is not interested in TikTok. Okay, that was close one. I almost lost a bomb right there. I don't know. Alright, hold up a second, guys. Alright, start the interruption. Back to the game. Okay. We get for this. There we go, we got for this. Anyways, like I was saying. Doozy videos. I finally upload one for y'all. Whoever that's interested in it. Alright, I think I... Oh wow, I was trying to take a loop skip. Apparently that didn't work. Yeah, there we go. Woo. Add more time to our clock. And mission to completed. Yeet. Alright. You're mission free. Oh, by the way, guys, and whoa! That was awesome. Okay. That was crazy. Anyways, like I was trying to say, it is 9:16 in the evening right now, and today's Thursday, June 1st, 2023. And yep, hope you all guys having a wonderful summer. Well, summer here and start now. All right. Anyways, let's take out that guy. We have a really high armored car. Whoa, that was awesome. Ah. Yeah, there we go. That was a crazy knockout right there. I just did. And oh, that was... Oh, that was not a very good stunt right there at all. Try to get... Whoa. Alright. Okay. So not hitting me. Oh, and that's the same... That's the same one we just hit. To take the money from. Time for a race. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. There you go. deals damage to him just for fun. And just paralysis do this. Yay, when they hit our points. Alright. So flip. And just score some points for fun. First race, like usual, I always do. Most of the time, I never lose the second race. It's so easy to win. Alright. Whoa. Jaded's catching up right now. Alright. And victory's ours.
Yeah.
Alright. Here we are, mission 4. Car. Boost. Wee. Oh, that was awesome. And crazy. Alright. Okay, thanks a lot for hitting me, whoever that was. Alright. Let's boost. Don't do that glitch again, because you're pretty much stuck. Because you did that little glitch I did in the episode I used the Dior car. Pretty much you're stuck in that. You're pretty much stuck, you can't complete it. Alright. Let's take out these power pistons. Alright, since we're in a high armored vehicle, let's destroy those by charging into them. And they can quit getting away. Awesome. Demolished them. Let's take out this last one. captions in one video. I hate that. Whoa. Come on. Thank you. Bye-bye, Power Pistons. Alright. Mission 5. Reason the disc gadget pretty much the rest of the video. Alright. Destroy that. And we set the train for like the 22nd time. So well. Now let's get that iridium. See how well that goes with this car. Right now. Here, you know what? I'm gonna... Actually, no. No, I was... I always destroy it. There we go. Okay, I always take them out. That makes this goal 100% easier. The evil twin to the city area. And wow, we lost 5 seconds. And 5 more seconds, what the heck? Okay. Can I quit grabbing with clocks? We would like green clocks. And we lost some more time right there. It would be good if I actually ran out of time just when I get to the end. That wouldn't be good. Hello. Seven, which is a pretty interesting one for this car. Go to be unlock it in this mission. Okay. Didn't think I was getting those points, but hey, yeah. Missed it for a second there. Probably wasn't paying attention or something. I've been like playing this game so many times. Whoa! That was crazy. Hit that thing up there. Hey, look. There you go, we got two Hypaliners. We're trying to protect the Hypaliner with another Hypaliner. Which is kind of weird. Okay, come on. Don't want there's like a... Where's the other guy? There he is. Coming back here. There we go. Yay, we let the Hyperliner, which we're just driving it. Alright. Time for mission 8. Alright, the only mission with 2 battles. Yeah, I got the laser cannon, which I'm not using yet. I grabbed it on accident because the grease lights pushed me right into it. Storm saved. And we'll be using that in the next episode. Alright. Now for mission 9. And also, we are playing this game on medium difficulty still. Destroy one of them. Okay. Okay. Yes. Can someone get the strap, please?
Thank you.
Ah, there we go. Destroy them. Okay. For some reason, those guys took me a while to destroy. Okay, they did great taking that shortcut for green shift ducks. Oh, okay. Fastlane's catching up. But not far enough to catch up to us. We should win this race, no problem. Why is the arrow pointing in the opposite direction? Thank you. Just kind of weird that it points the opposite direction when you go. Fastlane has to take the shortcut, like we are now. Fastlane's catching up to us right now. Oh, okay. We're pulling ahead. Okay. It was a pretty close match right there. And we won. Alright. Mission 10. Time for the Burnout Glacier missions. Yeah, I actually forgot about my jet boosters. Where we're required to. to use a separate gadget besides the jet boosters. There we go. Alright. Frizz Bomb takes time for that to destroy. Alright. Time for mission 11. Summon Saint Lucas mission. And the time consuming mission as well. Sorry, I'm yawning a lot. Don't know why I'm getting tired all of a sudden. It's not even that late. It's not even late when I'm recording this. Sure. Yay. Destroy that car. Whoa. Alright. Oh my goodness. Transmission thingy. Whoa. There we go. Head to the downtown area. Not the Movement City downtown area, but the Burnout Glacier downtown area. Okay, I need to get more time. Okay, there you go. We're alright. Touch an animal won't work. One counts if you're in, on the ground. At time for a race against Rupert Jacoby in the Entourage car. We're racing it with the Hypoliner. I've lost that race, but at least I won. There we go. Beat him. That took a while. bow. Ow. Why do they keep getting away from me? Alright. Fast line's disabled. Some slick and the vulture. There we go. That took a while.
But we won.
Alright, last mission of the episode. With the hyperliner. This battle. Alright. Take out his power rockets. That's it forever. Alright. I mean, that Arnitrod really takes a lot of damage. You just ram into it. Alright. Why am I not boosting? Alright. Alright. Let's do this auto. Just me and you. For this 22nd battle in this series. Boom. Bye bye. For the 22nd time. And that concludes this episode, guys. Alright. Next time in this series, the next car we'll be using will be the Maelstrom. So, like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Peace out. See you guys later.
Alligators. Goodbye, everyone.